Hey guys, it's me Rahul with a different type of video. This time we are gonna take a look at 10 of my favorite free AI tools that you can use right now. First one on the list is Copy.ai. It is an AI-based copywriter tool. Basically, what a copywriter tool does is it gives you content that you can post on your blog or video when you give it a few descriptions about your topic that you want content on. So Copy.ai can help you write Instagram captions, gives you a blog idea, product descriptions, Facebook content, startup ideas, viral ideas, a lot of things it can do. You just make an account in this website, then select a tool and fill in the necessary descriptions, and the AI will generate content on what you ask for. An awesome tool that is going to be really handy in the future. One of the hardest tasks, whether you are working or in a college or school, is creating presentations or PPTs. Coming up with good-looking and amazing presentations is really hard without paying extra for good templates. That is where Beautiful.ai comes in. It is an AI-based presentation maker platform in which there are a ton of themes and templates to choose from, and it is pretty easy to edit and create stunning new presentations for your work or school. Hotpot AI offers a collection of AI tools for designers as well as for anyone. It has an AI picture restorer which removes scratches and basically restores your old photo into amazing pictures and makes it look brand new. AI picture colorizer turns your black and white photo into color, and there is a background remover tool, picture enlarger, and a lot more for designers. Check it out and explore all of the tools. Deep nostalgia became very popular on the internet when people started making reaction videos of their parents reacting to animated pictures of their grandparents. So Deep Nostalgia is a very cool app that will animate any photo of a person. So what makes it really cool is the fact that you can upload an old photo of your family and see them animate and living, which is pretty cool and creepy at the same time, if they are dead already. Really amazing service from MyHeritage. I created a lot of cool animations with my old photos as well as with the photos of my grandparents. Having a nice looking picture is really important if you want that professional feel in your socials. Whether in LinkedIn or Twitter, having a distinct and catchy profile picture can make all the differences. So that is where PFP Maker comes in. It is a free online tool to create amazing professional profile pictures that fits you. It generates a lot of profile pictures, and you can also make small changes to already created profile pictures if you want to as well. Speaking of brands, getting a good logo for your brand is the most frustrating thing ever. So brandmark.io makes it super easy. It will create a logo for your brand within two clicks. So you go to this website, type in your brand name and slogan, if you have any, and give brand keywords that relate to your brand. Then pick a color style and done. The AI will generate amazing logos for you. You can also make minor edits to the suggested logos to better fit your need as well. But to get that PNG, you need to pay a hefty price. But if you are looking for some logo ideas, this is a great place to start. Even in the previous website, some had picture enlarger tools. This deepimage.ai is a dedicated image enlarger which supports up to 3x enlargement for free. The UI is good and the tool is pretty fast with amazing results. BigJPG does the same as deepimage.ai, but this service offers a little bit more options, like if your photo is an artwork, it scales image differently than normal photos, and it supports up to 4x enlargement for free. And you can also set noise reduction options. Very good tool. Lumen 5 is an online marketing video maker that makes it really easy to create branding or information videos within a couple of clicks. They have really great templates and various aspect ratios for various social media platforms. You can also edit each element of the video if you don't like the preset. And the best part is, they have a ton of free stock photos and videos. You can also upload your own videos or any type of media. Definitely a good tool if you don't know how to work with complex tools like After Effects, but want to create a sick video for your brand. If you are struggling to find good names for your brand or YouTube channel, give Namelix a try. It is an AI-based name generator that will suggest good names for your brand depending on the keyword that you give. Also, logos for your brand. Pretty cool and amazing piece of tool. So that's been it. Those are my favorite free AI-based tools that you can use right now. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I have a list for making a second part of this. So subscribe for that. That's it. I will talk to you guys in my next video. Goodbye.